Yes, we are here live at DPD headquarters. We're still waiting for more information tonight. But yes, this was the Gateway Park Apartments near 40th and Kittredge. Let's give you a look at what we saw just a short time ago. Take a look there. You can see it happened at the apartment complex. First, the call was a medical call. Denver Fire responded, hazmat even on the scene. But they determined this was not a hazmat situation. And at that point, officers came in and decided to start obviously doing this investigation on three deaths in the area. While we were out there, we were able to actually see several community members coming forward. They were exceptionally upset, did not want to speak to the media, but said that they wanted to be there to support those who were affected by this. Now, as we come back here live, we'll tell you that the Office of the Medical Examiner will release the victim's ID and obviously the cause of death. As we move along here, we are still, again, waiting for that information. But at this point, three people dead in that apartment complex. Reporting live in Denver, Shaul Turner, Fox 31.